researchers are studying wildlife movement in the Lake Tahoe Basin. Funded by a California Tahoe Conservancy grant, the Wildlands Network and Pathways for Wildlife are installing a network of wildlife cameras on public lands in the basin. Tahoe is a national treasure, famous for its natural resources and open space. But for wildlife that need to move through and within the basin to find food, mates, and new territories, Tahoe habitat is fragmented by neighborhoods and roads, with new stresses from climate change. This study will help land managers like the Conservancy, California State Parks, and the U.S. Forest Service know more about how wildlife move through the public lands we manage, which range in size from large areas of forest to river corridors to thousands of small open space lots in neighborhoods.
We really want to take a deep dive into habitat use, and we're setting up cameras so we can look for each species. What percentage of habitat are we seeing animals move through? Are they using more dense cover to travel through? Are they avoiding more open areas? That can help inform what are those critical components of the habitat that must be maintained and preserved to facilitate multiple species movement.
In addition to studying wildlife corridors, the team hopes to identify barriers and bottlenecks to wildlife movement along roads and highways so that they have safe access throughout the corridors.
An issue we have in Tahoe, as in a lot of other places, we have a lot of collisions with wildlife that causes a lot of mortality. And it's obviously a safety issue for folks traveling as well. So by creating safe wildlife passage through overpasses and underpasses, we hope to reduce those collisions, reduce the mortality of wildlife, and make the road safer for people coming, visiting Tahoe and living here.
Understanding wildlife corridors and barriers can also help Tahoe land managers like the Conservancy refine how we manage forests and meadows to support the extraordinary biodiversity that calls the Lake Tahoe Basin home. You can help too. If you observe roadkill at Tahoe or wildlife crossing roads, please report it to Pathways for Wildlife. This will help land managers work to connect pockets of habitat for wildlife